Eternal God, bless President Donald J. Trump and America, our great nation. Guide us to remember the words of the psalmist, who may dwell on your holy mountain, one who does what is right and speaks the truth, who knows that when you eat the labor of your hands, you are praiseworthy, that he who sows in tears shall reap in joy, because the freedoms we enjoy are not granted in perpetuity, but must be reclaimed by each generation. As our ancestors have planted for us, so we must plant for others. While it is not for us to complete the task, neither are we free to desist from them. Dispense justice for the needy and the orphan, for they have no one but their fellow citizens. And because a nation's wealth is measured by her values and not by her vaults, bless all of our allies around the world who share our beliefs. By the rivers of Babylon, we wept as we remembered Zion. If I forget thee, O Jerusalem, may my right hand forget its skill. The doer of all these shall never falter. May the days come soon when justice will dwell in the wilderness and righteousness will abide in the fertile fields, and the work of righteousness will be peace, quietness, and confidence forever. Amen.